Alvin.
This is so not fair. Not to us, not today, and certainly not to the captain, who I'm sure was really looking forward to dining with me.
Why don't I go speak with
Dave? See if I can smooth things over. Knock, knock.
What is it, Simon?
Well, I'd never say this to Alvin. Goodness knows he can be totally irresponsible. But I actually have a suggestion.
You have a suggestion for me?
He's been driving me crazy.